Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy, hello, peoples. Today we are playing Berlin Legion in Lordaeron Aftermath. Okay. So I want to probably zoom out straight away. Loading screen is very fast. Very, very fast. Alright, we should be fine. Okay. Capital. Okay, so we are aligned, link and egg. You wanna ally this game? Where are you? Okay. And we also need to tag for Demonic Supremacy. Yeah, we can go together. Pertress. Take it now, please. Can you take it now so we both get gold? Would be very, very lovely. Okay. Did my units take this? I always like fail, yeah, this. These elementals are very, very hard. Like, they hit like a truck. Do they not? Oh, it's copy 32. I feel like I know this guy and he is a very decent player. I would like to try for Leos later. Breezer, oh my god. Oh yeah. Never mind. Oh dude, I completely zoned out. I completely forgot what I'm doing. I'm supposed to go Astral Walk. Oh shoot. I completely forgot that I'm supposed to get Astral Walk, yeah. Oh no. Dude, I'm tired. It's been long streams. Okay, I don't have time for this. I need to think how to fix it. So he's gonna go there. I feel like I just defend this. And I TPU Dreadlords last second. This is gonna be okay. Just Dreadlords gonna TP a bit late. Doesn't ruin the economy too much, so. Did I not get Demonic Supremacy? Yeah, I did. Dreadlords. I like he asked me something important, but yeah, I can't answer right now. I can sleep him again, it's fine. Mana burn. How did it? Oh my god, come on. Okay. I am giga rusty, like super duper rusty. I have not made full control groups. This guy is still not here. Yeah. Alright, let's make proper control groups and units, shall we? Also, how do I upgrade this summoning thingy? It was said like I can do it in Necropolis, I guess. So do I need to train Necropolis then? It's good he's giving me time. Let's do it properly. I mean, I got all these control points, so might as well. Okay, so we have Void Walkers, we have Succubi, without Dispel, because I didn't upgrade it. Yeah, now you need to upgrade the thing to get it first. We got the Hatchlings. Nice. Destroy the rocks. No. Chat, where the heck do you get it then? Oh, I also have my Infernos from... Dude, they really changed, like, Legion upside down. Like, holy cow. Okay. You know what? He's scared of me, and that is good. Let's abuse that. Sorry, how do I upgrade the little summons? BT Stratholme Alterac Tolbarat. Stratholme? Black Tempo, Stratholme, Aldrak, Tolbarat. Do I get something from that in the new patch? Why do you mention it? No, they also have... I have like Succubi. I did. Should have used it. Is he chasing after me? A Draenor. It has been sealed. I'm gonna magic resistance on them. Okay, I see. Oh, that's fair. So BT Stratholme Alterac Tolbarat. be fucked up. Where is he? Okay. So hard to get. Okay, so my question is, can you get Echo Dome using Infernos? Can this Infernos even leave the portal or not? Nope, they can't. Okay, how long is the cooldown on this thing? So that's what... Huh, I see. So am I supposed to run with my Dreadlords and capture the Alterac? You said Alterac's Dreadholm, right? So it's Alterac's Dreadholm. Tol Barad, Black Temple. Yeah, dude, they changed it like quite heavily, eh? So the god, I saw something red. I'm curious to test, like, you know, which units can actually deal with these little fuckers. They upgrade magic resistance, okay. Accept the offer from Breezer? No. I'm good. I'm really good. Yeah, very unused to this. Leader incoming. Okay. Can't stop him. It's fine. Our forces are under attack. My guys already cast the models. Yeah. Have you not seen these versions of LTA?
Our forces are under attack.
Let's see. So I guess you have to hotkey these. Like you have to hotkey these things, correct? And keep on summoning units for free. 24/7. Okay, I didn't lose a demi hero. That's good. Let's see. What? Dude, I misclicked and I was killing my Dreadlord. Can you guys stop? This is scary. Jesus. Minute 15, I believe I can buy Scroll TP, right? So I already can go somewhere. Can I use the portal? Does it lead to my base or is it sealed forever? I can actually move it there. Did they fix it? Wait, they fixed the portals? Wait, it actually works? Holy cow. Look at this. I don't need to like redirect my units, they literally enter the portals perfectly. Kinda nice. Yeah, so if I tell my units, right, to go right here. Okay, yeah, a few are still down. Nah, they didn't fix the portals. I was very optimistic about that, but nah. Okay, need to level him up. In this version, is this new version, or why Zoom is so surprised? I haven't played Legion, I guess, properly this entire time. That's why. Yeah. Graveyard. We demand additional lumber. Oh, I have bad news for you, my friend. Do you have the essence still? No.
Our forces are under attack. You failed to destroy the frozen.
Yeah, I just wanted to serve you. Well, I didn't want that. I'm good. I'll delay you again. 120 Tertus path in Undercity. So why you're the Lich King? Cause you make mortals want to serve you. Yeah, true. Couldn't I use also and then drop infernals. We say if you got level Alperac. Okay, I see. Hotkey is D. Oh, Alperac, my bad. Didn't find you. I guess here. Okay, nice. I have a lot of gold. Like a lot. And I guess am I set? Can I make one more Dreadlord? Yes, I can. Sweet. Yes, I'm sucky by that, I'm very confused. Yeah, I feel like I need to do those upgrades for units. Why can I make them again? In this, right? In the temple. True. So much gold. Okay, graveyard. Graveyard. Graveyard.
Research complete. Our town is under attack. Research complete.
What? Dude, you are a fucking lunatic. How did he get there? Why? Why did he get there? What is his problem? Like, really, I wanna already leave the Outland and like go somewhere, places, you know, like fight people.
Our town is under attack.
Like, what does he plan to do? Bro, it's so annoying, yeah.
Our forces are under attack.
What, you're gonna camp it now? No. I think just Pertress. I'm pretty sure it's just Pertress, right? I have units everywhere. Summons or upgrades. Yeah, ideally I would teleport right now to something. But first of all, we need to ally. Top right corner. I'm pretty sure it's there. Is this a sub path? You can only research one sub path. Sure. Maybe someone else already made this joke. Yeah. I hope Akiozon remembers to level eagles first. True. Yeah, he needs to put him through. So, can I TK him? And let's hit, right? There you go. Try. Should be able to do it now. How did I get this base, by the way? Oh, it's because of this guy. True. Someone is killing Scourge, actually, yeah. Oof. Poor Scourge. Kinda wanna be there, to be honest, and try to yoink everything. But I wasted on fucking Breezer my Astral Walks.
Our forces are under attack.
I got this base. Nice. Top right corner. Dude, lie already. Come on. Okay.
Our forces
Sweet.
Our forces are under attack.
All right, nice. Can you set it up for us, Nikonek?
Research complete.
I wanna attack Alliance and try to ruin them. I have a cooldown on Astral Walk, so. Arikan TP. What does it do to Illidan once again? Does it make me lie to him? Or... yeah, what's up with that? How do I have 18 CPs, by the way? I barely, like, macroed. Crazy. Checked if I can unequip it. So what? I'm not aligning him though. Poor blue. Okay. Why do I wanna go troll?
Let's
see. Okay, Gilneas lost to Rinconek. Who is he in the game even? So Zerohan, Dwarves, Gilneas. Solo Cal, Trolls and Horde. Trolls and Horde, okay. DMC. DMC, Trolls and Horde Alliance. Doesn't work on units. I can do 0 damage. Am I the only one who feels like that? There is Galen. Pretty low HP. Yeah, I feel like I did like 0 damage. Go on, Deathrock, possess. Oh yeah, no I can't. Garethus? No. I think he's planning to go Dark Iron. Don't you guys feel like I do 0 damage? Huge. Like, I don't know, what the fuck was that? I was literally dealing 0 damage. Still up, I guess. Pertress. What kind of logic is that? Yes, I have lots of control points. I know. Yeah, do you TP into it? I guess Prone was already repaired, though. No, I feel like you can't TP. They fixed it. You can TP only like here, or like probably right here. These are the only spots you can TP to, likely. The book, by the way, pinked right there. Our forces are under attack. Research. Yeah, I guess I'm going to be. Never mind. Removed? Yeah, you can't TP, I'm pretty sure. They fixed it. Stratholm, right? Next one, and Tolbarat. Alright. I mean, I can just go there. I know what I'm doing too much. It's fine. Kill'jaeden summons an ally you with pink in this version. Yeah, I did it already. I did step on the same mistake. Real DMC.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
You wanna go DMC? I mean, sure.
Our forces are under attack.
Zombie, by the way, what's the plan with the remaining 6 hours? We will play it, go to sleep, or... I'm gonna play probably like for around 3 or 4 more hours, and then Shadow gonna take over. So that's the plan. I know. I want damage. He ran away. What are you doing even? It's gonna be hard if they ally. They have TP.
Brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Why are you so exciting to me? Yeah, I'm not entirely sure why he gave me the book. Use the portal right, mate. What the fuck did I make? Why did I make 2 main buildings? I don't tell you. Oh, he's revival. Huh? Just revival. Oh, speaking of which. Can I not just teleport these units to myself? Yeah, I can. I got Doomguards from that. Okay. Our forces are under attack. Why can I not summon? There you go. Why, the portal doesn't work? Alright. So many Doomguards, is this even legal? Like, literally Doomguards for free. Though, it kind of made the opinion a little bit more complicated faction. How they have so many control points, I also don't get it. Have they added extra CPs in Outland? Like what? Oh, this is disgusting. I normally don't have units everywhere. Get KTP.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Okay. You sleep, shall you carry Sabaton? Sure, I did. I know, right? But why are you not using the mechanical hero? He can't leave Outland. Yeah, he can't leave Outland, unfortunately. So there goes that. Was a good whiz base. Pretty cool little outposts. Research. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Our forces are under attack. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Sorry, I have too much shit. It's ridiculously how much I have. That is not normal. I don't have a shop. Oh, shoot. Oh. Dude, same mistake again. Oh my god, I have a goldfish memory. Kek. I killed panda that way and I now it's now it's this. Archimonde here. Please, just don't be so stupid. I'm just feeding. No fighting until I get Archimonde here. Whatever, just grab the portal there, please. Let's give skill set again. Rune, right? Rune and Infernos. What's the fucking shop in OTA? We both know I would not analyze you if I didn't know. One. Somehow I'm not killing my heroes. Fuck my stun shards, where the fuck is Staff of Silence? Where are my items? What the fuck am I doing? dude.
are under attack.
To report out. Okay. Pardon, where? Here? No.
Our forces are under attack.
Like, the longer I stream, the worse I become, so time is not on my side. Ah, can I execute us like that? I thought I can't make ziggurats. My eyes are burning. Alright. Let's go. We got this. So what? Oh yeah, I know what. That was Scarlet Crusade, right? Yeah, it was Scarlet Crusade.
Our town is under attack.
Okay. Oh, the winds have unleashed something. Did not finish the thing? What do you mean portal has been opened? Is everyone, like, I'm telling you, you can't win an LT without an ally. Assume, like, Legion is so strong, blah blah blah. No. See, I don't buy lots of scrolls of TP.
Under attack.
Bro, entire fucking map against me. Like, can you not? Okay. Okay. Legion is strong in a straight up fight, but without an ally, it's possible to hold for solo to different attacks on different locations. Exactly.
Our forces are under attack.
That is true. That is absolutely true.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay. Did I get some units for free? No. Okay, got this base. He built this base. So I don't understand where. Oh, he teleported to the Iron Forge, I guess. Did he not? So what do I need to destroy? Do I need to destroy this then? Wait, Fall River is a melee unit originally? I thought it was Siege straight away. Huh. Interesting. So until it's deployed, it's not a siege unit. Fascinating.
Summoning is complete.
Who is still in the game? Like, everyone's still in the game. What? How did I waste all this cross of TP already?
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. I cannot summon there.
So I guess this is his main? I do some other sub paths or other stuff. Wait, hold on, so can I?
Our town is under attack.
Can I see you alive with the Illidari? Or what? At this point, even Breeze are gonna be useful. Hello. Careful. Why did you force like that? Not the best AP you thought. Yeah. TG. I thought the fight gonna be more epic than that, but I guess I take that. Kelvin, can I... What the fuck are you? Finally that Kyren undone, that's one cockroach dead. Might probably call it. Oh, hold on, you still can move in siege mode? Yeah, I can still move in siege mode. Huh? I thought it's gonna be stationary, but the bounty for pillaging dwarf. So, yeah, I don't understand. People, where? Our forces are under attack. Where is everyone? Where should I go? Like, they all lost capitals, right? All of them. Gilneas doesn't have Gilneas, I assume, still. Wait, is Gilneas there? No. Just a random guess. Maybe he'll... Is he still alive? No.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, what about... this island? Huh? Is he still in the game? No. Okay. Bandits.
Our town is under attack.
Okay, Forsaken.
Our town is under attack.
Where is the other city? Oh, there you go, I found you. Going from there to there. See, having ally is very helpful. You can see things. It crashed. BG. GP.